All right, here we are back to our normal stuff. We've got... I'm not sure exactly what's going on, but... I'm sure it's something. Oh, right, we were saving that new person from whatever was going on. Let's see, so... Not really hanging out with her too much. No, I don't think so.
I see.
Yes, but she is not telling an interesting story right now. So...
Hey.
Oh, hey, wasn't I going to advance with her? Okay. Priestess. Okay. Let's run some errands in town.
I see.
Maybe try and get a Priestess Arcana persona. Huh. What was Undyne again? Right, so he's got some good stuff. Don't really care too much about her. Yeah. Okay. All right, let's do it. And I realize doing this right before advancing a level does not get me enough as much XP, but whatever. Definitely that. Let's go with that as well. Sure. Slice, excellent. Okay. And now... Oh, that's what I wanted. Alright, I've got plenty of cash. Thank you. potions I should have. Nope. Definitely not. She's really not doing well with her current hit, so I think I might actually go for that. Can spend the day with her. Yeah, no kidding. Wonderful.
All right, let's go home. Welcome back.
That's good. All right. What is the weather report? Okay. Tomorrow it's gonna rain. Forever macho. Bet I do. Okay. Sadly, it's not currently raining right now, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yo!
Let's see, what do I want to do? Alright, gonna take a brief break here. All right, and we are back. Oh, Chie, how you doing? Okay, maybe not then. Man, where's Kanji? Do stuff with them. Or I could just freaking go into the TV again. What do you have for sale? Okay. There we go. Back into the TV.
Okay, that's all of us.
We can do this!
How we doing, Fox? Oh, let's see. Right, who do I have in my persona stable? Alright, and build my party without Yosuke. Also, does that mean she is too? Come here, hand. There we go.
Oh. A rare monster! Beat the stuffing out! You can win this! Do your best!
Okay. Anything but wind. Okay.
Three enemies! Let's get through this! Fire won't work on this!
Almost nothing will, jeez.
Okay.
Well, if they're the same.
Woohoo, Chie-chan! That's one!
I couldn't do it.
Yeah.
Nah.
Two enemies left!
Wow, you're still sucking it up. Oh, these are hands. I guess that's not fair.
Couldn't finish it.
Something's weird about Chie-chan.
Yeah.
Two enemies left. Ah, Chie-chan, this isn't good. Yuki-chan is so graceful!
Can you stand? I can't defeat it!
Yeah, these guys are tough! Kanji,
you beat an enemy! Something's weird about Chie-chan!
There! I can't defeat it!
It ain't going down!
Bewildered.
Just one enemy left!
Okay. Ooh, Black Hand. What is that? Killing Hand. Holy shit. Okay. I do not like the looks of that.
Something's weird about Chie-chan.
Persona.
Great, Sensei. Go for broke. You can. One enemy. Fight, fight, fight.
All right.
How's that?
Good information to have.
Congratulations, Sensei.
Okay. Nice.
I leveled up.
Ha! More power for me.
All right. There used to be an enemy there. Oh, maybe that's the one that joined at the end of the battle? One of these days, that Yosuke is going to be a shadow. Just like Shadow Yosuke. Oh, okay.
Two enemies. You can attack before them. You.
Soda.
We won.
Well, they weren't weak to lightning, but they were definitely weak. Nothing about fire, okay.
Chie-chan's really pissed off!
Okay, I guess they're weak to fire. Nice. No! Come on! There we go! Oh my god!
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless! You can win this! Do your best!
Forgotten Hablery. All right. Okay.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
No! Couldn't quite beat it.
This'll be a piece of cake for Yuki-chan.
Nice.
Come here, Take Mikazuchi!
Ah, that's their weakness. Okay. Seems good. Surprise!
We have them off guard! There's four enemies! Electricity will work on it! This'll
right,
be easy!
Electricity and fire. Well, that sure worked. Nice. Wait, is that seriously a shadow, right? No, okay. One just spawned right behind me. Cool. Oh, I think I do. Oh boy. Okay.
Two enemy shadows. It's not strong at all. I'm sure you can win.
Let's try fire.
No one stands in Sensei's way.
Okay. Ooh. Sure. I'll take all of them. And the interest is a sweep bonus. Sweep! There we go. Who are you now? Okay.
A rare monster.
All right, weak against fire. Okay.
Good work, Sensei. That's one so far.
Couldn't quite beat it.
Two enemies left.
So persistent.
Yeah.
Quite beat it. There! I couldn't do it.
Yes,
nice.
Get in there and do some damage.
Alright. Yes.
just say the word and it's go time.
Sure. It's guaranteed damage. Wow, that is guaranteed damage. Okay. Ghastly whale, okay. Oh, wow. That would be amazing. This is setting up to be a pretty impressive set of things that we have here. Awesome!
I leveled up!
Excellent.
Power for me.
Sweet.
Against electricity.
Okay. Yes. Replenish some of that.
Four enemies. You gotta hang in there. It's so
weak against lightning. Okay.
Do it.
Three enemies left.
Here goes. Push it up.
Two enemies.
Oh, me, I'll do it.
Yes. Nice.
All right, guys, pile on. Let's do it.
Oh, that's a good combo. Going here. Kind of a long and winding path. You know, the point here is to get XP, so might as well.
Four enemies! They weren't expecting us!
Three more to go! There!
Aw.
Three enemies! Let's get through
here
this!
Goes. Persona!
Two enemies
down!
That's awesome, Kanji! Yes, Kanji! Get in there and do some damage!
Hey, let's drain them some more.
Chie-chan is swatting them left and right!
I would have been really embarrassed if she had missed that one. Alright, in the interest of a sweep, I'll take half the experience. Matador! Hey, excellent. Alright, it's not that much of a hit in XP. There we are. Ah, oh well. Better than no items. Damn, I was only a hit of 120 XP. I'm fine with that.
It's our turn first! There's three enemy! It's not much, but fire won't work on it!
Let's see if we can spirit drain you. Yes.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Couldn't quite beat it. I am thou. Two more to go! I can't defeat it!
Persona! Just say the word and it's go time!
It's my turn!
Oh yes.
Bring it on!
Beat him up while I sip my drink. Nah! Oh well. Okay, but still no stairs. So where did I go wrong then? I didn't follow further down here. Ta! They were there all along. Okay. Fine. What does an adult teddy even look like? I wonder. This is a really interesting conceit. I bet the monsters can see me just fine. Like the one right there. Whoa! A tank!
You can attack! You can win this. Do your best!
Let's try that.
Great, okay. Sensei! Go for broke!
Someone finish it off! I am down.
Things I do for sweet bonuses. Shame about not getting any items from that tank, though. That would have been pretty cool, actually. Okay. No, I'm just gonna let that hand go. I'm not chasing that hand into the darkness. Go on, little hand. Run free. There we go.
I smell four enemies. Show them your stuff.
Kay.
It's not strong at all. I'm sure you
Large
can win.
Large basalt. Don't know anything about it.
Three enemies defeated.
Wow.
Amazing,
okay.
Sensei.
Couldn't quite beat it.
Well, that'll do it. Ah. All right. Well, so much for sweet bonus. Not even a treasure chest? Oh man. Mm-hmm. Oh! Okay. Just a little bit creepy.
This'll be easy.
Some of these do. Oh wow, okay. I have a lot more than I thought. Maybe I shouldn't have taken that for Alright. Oh wow, okay. Any more monsters? Maybe. Possibly. I'm having to rely on the radar in the corner to figure out if there are monsters anywhere.
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless!
Always use more mana.
Couldn't quite beat it.
Three enemies left.
Go for it. Don't tell me it's not working.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, Yuki-chan, that was lovely!
Oh my god. Fine.
Good work, Sensei! That's one so far! Uh-oh! Yuki-chan's showing no mercy!
The hell are you looking at?
Am I ready? You know, I think I am. All right. What do we have here? Uh-huh.
One enemy! Whoops! It caught you off guard!
Oh, boy.
Chi-chan's down! This isn't good!
What? How? Okay.
Sensei, hurry and get rid of that poison!
I don't think I have anything here to help with that. But do I have another persona that does? Okay. Well, not seeing anything that will help us with poison. Nuts. Okay.
not one enemy. Fight, fight, fight!
I'll just take the damage.
Oh, I've had it with you.
Alright, so first of all, it is doing just fine.
She's poisoned!
I'll finish it! Someone finish it off!
Just one enemy left!
Yes, the same one we started with. Thank you.
There.
Ah, there we go. Like a coiled snake. Amorous snake.
Damn, couldn't finish it.
Chie! I'm with you, Yukiko!
What? What?
Did that do it?
Yep, kind
of. Wow! Okay, that's cool.
Just one enemy left!
Someone finish it off!
Yep, Kanji's poisoned!
I am thou.
There we go.
Now,
all right.
Shall we move on?
No items for that? Man. Oh, Teddy. Are you a shadow? All right. Okay then. Okay, now I can see enemies at least. Anticlimactic. Game rendering issues. There we go. Oh, there's the sixth one. Okay, fine.
But they're too slow. It's pretty weak, so I bet this'll be a cinch.
Okay. Oh, one left, huh? Yeah, after that, let's do that.
Congrats!
Nice.
I leveled up!
Yeah. Nice.
Let's see.
There's only one enemy. Go. You can win this. One enemy. Fight, fight, fight.
All right. Don't know anything about wind yet. You don't have wind anymore. Ha. Right. Fine.
Couldn't quite beat it. I am thou. There.
Okay. Easy enough. Okay. Oh. Oh well. And it's Shadow. Okay. I figure that if I say it's Shadow every time, it won't be.
There are four. It's pretty weak. So I bet this will be a cinch. Yuki-chan's mad as heck!
I'll finish you!
Three enemies defeated! Great, Chie-chan!
Okay.
Here goes! Persona!
And there we are. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, sorry, King Frost. Actually, let's get rid of Ikusa. Yep, see, I didn't say it, and it's a shadow. Alright, what do we have here?
A rare monster! Beat the stuffing out of it! This'll be easy if you don't use ice.
Okay.
Three enemies left.
Right. So
it's a weak opponent. This'll be easy.
I can't defeat it.
Ow.
Oh
my god.
Kanji! Don't give up! Great, Sensei! Go for broke!
Come on, up you go. I couldn't do it.
Just one enemy left!
Where did my lions go? Why are these people hitting me?
It's tough.
It's down.
Yes.
We have our ready. Be gone.
Now that is teamwork. Hi, Pixie. Yeah, I think she'll have to go.
I leveled up!
Awesome. Oh, hey, that'll be useful as soon as we get to the next floor. Wherever that is.
Sensei's way. Chan is swatting them left.
You ain't
and
holding
right.
Back.
Couldn't quite beat it.
All right. There we go. One, two, and three. Yes. Disaster avoided. There's a way to actually view the mini-map down there. See what places I haven't explored yet. That'll do it. Oh wow, seems like it's not getting any more skills after this. That's interesting. Oh wow. Okay. That makes sense for an Adamant Beetle.
Two enemies left!
Go forth! Let's
Yeah, skill level up seems good. Oh! Well, okay. Fine. Then, I guess. Still a dead end up here. Yep.
Still nothing in here. Yep. Okay. Is there any exit here anymore? There we go.
Beat them up!
Soda. Ha! More power for me!
Ah, there's a door and a monster. Hello, monster. Hello, beetles.
Two enemy shadows. You get to go first.
Oh.
No one stands in Sensei's way.
Okay. Okay. You might be fun to collect. Yeah. Goodbye, King Frost. About this door here. There we go. Finally. Ha! It is all about the tease. And goodbye. Lightning.
Soda.
amazing, Sensei!
All right, keep it
you
up.
Beat two of them! Just one enemy left!
I can't defeat it!
Kaji! Don't give up!
Oh, well. Fine. Ha! That's amazing. Ha! Nothing happened. That was a disappointing battle all around. Okay.
It's a weak opponent. This'll be easy.
Okay, there we go then.
I smell four enemies! Show them your stuff!
There we go. I was hoping it would be the one that I couldn't use anyway. Nice.
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless!
Oh!
Yuki-chan! This doesn't look good!
Maybe I should have led with an all-out attack.
It's pretty weak! Two enemies! Charge through them! It's not.
I can't defeat it.
Here goes. Perfect time.
We can.
Yes.
Okay.
Now, this seems like a trap. And yet. All right, I guess we're going up. Anytime, Teddy. Surprise! Ah, excellent.
Now's your chance! It's not strong at all!
This will probably be a mistake. Yeah, okay. Really? Okay. All four. Sheet metal? All right. Back here. Oh, what are you?
It's pretty weak.
Sky balance. So okay. I bet this
good work, Sensei.
Oh, wow.
That's one so far.
Ouch. Yes. Okay, then.
It's weak. Woohoo, Chie-chan! That's one!
I am thou.
Nice. You again.
A rare monster! Beat the stuffing out of it! No one stands in Sensei's way! It's an
oh, right.
easy opponent, but fire is enough. Two enemies, charge through them!
Here goes! Push it down! It ain't going down!
Old one.
Someone help! Sensei's!
Uh-huh.
About Yuki-chan.
I couldn't quite beat it.
It ain't going down!
Someone help! Senseis!
Nice.
Something's funny about Yuki-chan.
It's tough. There!
One enemy! Fight!
It ain't going down!
Excellent.
Something's funny about Yuki-chan. Just one enemy left!
I guess that does it! I leveled up!
Another level! Gotta keep at it!
Really? We're starting to stutter again? This one's gotta be a shadow. Okay. Oh, what are you? Kiki. But easy. Always take a chest. Unless it's growling and clanking chains at me. The tank isn't more resistant to physical damage. It's a pretty shitty tank right there. Actually be an excellent time to use a go home. Return to the entrance. See what I can do about synthesizing some things in the Velvet Room. Of stuff. Oh. What does Catherine want to see again? Or Margaret, whatever her name is. Matador with Mahama. Okay. Unicorn. Ah. Confused in anything here. Okay. Oh, wow. There's gonna be a lot of stuff here. Okay, I guess I can't fuse a Matador. Well then. Neat. Oh, yeah, let's also give any skill cards we have. Okay. Cool. Oh. Great, I can do not much at all. Makes all foes panic, instills fear. Increase odds of inflicting panic. Power. Yeah, let's see what we can do with a couple of triangles here. Ooh, Fortuna. Ooh. Pazuzu, huh? Let's see what you're like. Sure. Hmm. No, can't construct any of those. Oh, just a normal fusion. Can I do that? You know? I feel pretty good about this right now. Yes, thank you. Continue searching for Risa. What? No, hang on, wait. There we go. Alright. Continue from the 10th floor. And I'm gonna go make myself another drink before this gets serious. So, be right back. All right, and we are back. There we go.
Two enemies! You can attack before them! You can
Mighty
win this!
Mighty Cyclops!
Two enemies!
Okay.
Charge through them!
Someone finish it off! There!
Uh oh! Yuki-chan's showing
bad,
no
Yuki-chan.
Mercy!
Nah.
You lay down and die
just
already!
Just one enemy left!
Definitely need to use Spirit Drain here. I'm getting low on magic. Alright, that's fine. You're new? Sure. You're new? Ooh, magic or money? Some magic here. Behind door number one. Okay.
Two enemy. It's not strong at all. I'm sure you. Two enemies left.
Okay, yeah, no, that is definitely a little tougher.
I gotta keep up my training.
Yes. Wonderful. And what does that get? Medium fizz damage to one foe. I'm probably never going to use this one. Oh boy.
Three
okay.
Enemies! It's weak to fire, but you could win anyway! Three enemies left! It's a weak opponent! This'll be easy!
Ready? Okay. Will it let me? Yes, it will. Okay. All right. There are the stairs. Okay. Let's go earn a bit more XP. Refill my mana here. Oh boy, okay.
A rare monster! Beat the stuffing out of it!
Beat it.
Three enemies left!
Yeah, I can't defeat it!
Kanji! Don't give up!
Ha! Okay, well. Oh. Alright.
Three more enemies! Grin and bear it!
Use ice.
Then you can.
Tank looks kind of cute when it's down. Alright. Skill card. Oh well. Whistle.
There are two enemies. Hang in there. It's a weak opponent. This'll be easy. Two enemies. Charge through them.
Soda.
Good work, Sensei. That's one. It's a weak.
Sure.
One enemy. Fight! Fight! Fight!
Go forth. There.
couldn't do it.
Here goes Persona!
All right. Again with the Matador. Oh, excellent. What are the Incubus's stats these days? Okay, pretty damn good. Okay. Not really what my heart's desire was, but I'll take it.
I smell too. Don't use fire attacks. Stay cool. Two enemies! Charge through them!
I'll finish it!
There we go.
Alright, guys, do it! Give it
up! No, okay. Okay, that was worth it. Okay, I guess this would be the final battle then. Let's, just give that to Chie. We are pretty good. Oh, yes, indeed. Let's raise the curtain and head on in.
There it is!
Look! The real one's here, too!
She wants me to stop. That's so funny. As if that's even close to what you're really thinking, you little skank. You're me, and obviously I'm you.
No, that's not true.
Come on, look. You can't tear your eyes away. This is me. This is who I really am. Not Rosette, the fake celebrity. Look at the girl right in front of you. I'm sick of being some airhead cliche who chokes down everything she's fed and takes it all with a smile.
I mean, that's Fair.
Rosette? Who the hell is she? There's no such person in this world. I'm no one but myself. Come on, look at me.
That's not... I...
Well then, I guess it's time to prove it. I'm gonna show it all off! Let my naked truth be burned into your brains!
That sounds like it's going not the place I want it to.
Stop! Stop it! You're... No! Don't say it!
Do they ever listen? Okay.
Take a look.
Oh, the sound effects are
shadow, the true self.
The sound effects are really necessary, huh?
And now the moment you've been waiting for. It's time for me to show you every last inch of myself. And for our guests in the front row.
The splash zone?
I'll give you extra special, extra intense service.
Yes, I was like this too. Oh, man.
Oh, you're going to rush the stage? What an ill-mannered guest. Maybe you're looking for an experience that's a little more intense.
Why the satellite dish thing? Proboscis? Alright. Don't know anything about her, right? She's weak to anything. So far, no good.
I am thou.
Yikes! This is.
Enjoying yourself? I've got a ways to go until I show my true self. You
oh boy.
See nothing yet.
This is going to be a multi-stage battle, huh?
This one's
okay,
tough.
As expected.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's try you.
See if that does anything. Maybe blow off the pole? I don't know. This. Okay. I wonder if that would work. Probably not. Ah, the unicorn. Okay. Let's try that again. Still not, huh? Okay.
with you. I can see everything about you.
Okay.
What's the deal? Our attacks aren't making a dent.
Damn. It's like it's anticipating our every move.
I'm completely useless.
What the?
That power. I think it's scanning us. Oh, this is not good.
When you say not good, what exactly does that mean?
Woohoo! Analysis complete. Okay, here comes my counterattack. See if you can dodge,
Stop it!
Gotta be kidding.
Oh, how are we supposed to win? Are we going to die?
No, you guys can't die. What can I do, Sensei? There must be something I can do. Am I going to be all alone again? No! That's not what I want!
Shit! It's winding up again!
I
am full of tinier bears.
Okie dokie, here we go again! Goodbye! Forever!
Oh shit, it's coming!
My body's moving on its own! Why am I stepping forward? Wow!
Oh?
I feel like I'm going berserk!
What?
I'll do it! Take a good look at Teddy's last stand!
What? What's going on?
This high energy reading... Is it coming from that weird thing?
Teddy! The hell are you doing?
I can only imagine what that would have been like in the Japanese voice.
Teddy! Teddy! Yeah, you idiot! You could have died!
Ha!
Did I help?
You didn't just help. You saved our lives.
Neat. I'm so glad. I didn't want to be alone anymore.
Bicycle pump will make him good as new.
Teddy!
What? What in the world? No! My fine silky fur! I was so proud of it!
Ha!
Looks like he's gonna be just fine. I guess.
Risa-chan. Where am I? I'm sorry. It's all my fault. No, it's still something that I did. Here, stand up. I'm sorry. You must have been in a lot of pain up to now. You're part of me, but I kept refusing to admit you existed. I was trying to figure out who the real me was. But I realize now that I was on the wrong track. There is no real me. It just doesn't exist.
Really?
There's no real me?
You, me, even Rosette. They were all born from me. All of them are me.
Okay.
Risa-chan, careful!
I'm all right. Hey, you're the one who came to the store, right?
Oh, yeah. And these guys came with me.
I thought I recognized you guys. Thanks, everyone.
We'll explain everything later, but for right now...
What's wrong, Chie?
There's... no real me.
Hey, Teddy.
No, get back.
We're gonna have to fight a Teddy shadow now?
Something's coming out of him.
Real me?
Oh my god.
Such foolishness.
What is that thing?
Don't tell me. Is that the other Teddy? Teddy's hidden thoughts?
I believe so, but it seems like there's more. I felt some powerful presence intervene.
What's going on? Whoa!
The truth is unattainable. It will always be shrouded in fog. Though you reach through the murk and the gloom to grasp something, you have no means to know it is the truth. In which case, why? What sense is there in yearning for truth? Close your eyes. Lie to yourself. Live in blissful ignorance. It is a much smarter way to exist.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word you're saying! You're just making it sound difficult because I'm not that smart! How rude! Maybe you can't tell, but I'm thinking as hard as I can!
It is those efforts that I am calling useless. You are hollow. Empty. At your core, you know this. You just cannot accept it. So you seek an alternate form. A denial of your nature. You have no lost memories. If you have forgotten anything, it is this truth.
That's a lie!
Shall I spell it out for you? You are but a mere...
I said shut up!
Teddy!
It is the same for you all. You undergo suffering because of your search for the truth. This world is filled with thick, heavy fog. How can you find something when you know not what you search for? And thus, you invite more suffering upon yourselves. It is beyond my comprehension. Then I will grant you one truth. You will all die here. You sought the truth, only to find death.
Damn it. How are we supposed to fight something like this without Teddy?
It's all right. Get ready, everyone.
Hey! Don't tell me you're fighting with us! You can't take it!
I'm okay. I should be able to take that bear's place. It's my turn to save you all.
Okay. Interesting turn of events.
Wow. All right.
I am a shadow, the true self. I shall give you the truth you claim to hold so dear. The inescapable fact of your death here.
Was that creepy thing really inside our teddy?
Foolish beings, accept your end with dignity and grace.
All right.
This one's strong. Watch yourselves.
Shadow Teddy, huh? Well, see if this works. Huh, why is this stuttering a lot? So much more. Weaknesses, but just in case. This. Okay, that's effective, but not unduly so. I mean, could be worth it.
About this.
Seems like a good time to guard.
It's going to attack. Get ready.
Wow. For all foes. So why is it also applied to my party? That doesn't make sense. Alright, well. You know what? Let's try it again. Foolish whisper. Speaking of, let's see if this works. Yeah, okay, I thought that would be the case.
One. Don't bother using ice.
Dizzy, huh? Okay, let's see if there's anything that can fix that. Oh, there we go. Seems like a great time to guard. Does seem like life. What?
You okay?
Ah, good. I didn't know I could miss with that.
I am thou. There! Thanks!
Here goes Persona!
See how this does with this one. Oh, underwhelming.
I'll finish you. I can still do this. Go forth.
Here goes.
Oh, yeah, I should probably heal Kanji, huh? Okay. Hit this time? Yes, okay.
I can still do this. I am thou. There.
Useful.
Here goes. Crush it time.
Yes, there we go.
Teddy? Even Teddy had a hidden side.
I don't know who I am. I've thought a number of times that maybe there is no answer. But I'm here. I live here. Then I don't have to do this all on my own?
Dude, we'll help you figure it out.
I'm sure we'll find out about you as we continue investigating this world.
You guys! I'm one lucky bear!
Is that
a persona?
What? Okay. Huh.
Is this my persona?
I can sense strong power from it. Awesome, Teddy.
Whoa, are you all right? Oh yeah, your persona just awakened too. I'm so sorry. You must be worn out.
Yeah, let's hurry outside.
Are you feeling okay, Risa-chan? We're almost outside.
I'm all right. I'm more worried about Teddy.
You okay there? We gotta go back for now.
I wanna be alone for a while.
Hey.
My beautiful fur is all rough and coarse. And my nose hasn't been working too well either. So while I wait for my fur to grow back, I'm gonna train hard. Nobody can stop moi. Here goes.
What's gotten into you?
Don't talk to me, please. One more set. Another one.
Leave the dude be. Comes a time when a man's gotta stand on his own 2 feet.
I'm not sure this is really one of those times.
Well then, Chie and I will take research on home.
Yeah, she'll need a lot of rest. We can talk after she regains her strength.
Well, good luck, Teddy.
Just kick back and wait for my wonderful comeback. Peace out.
Teddy says, peace out.
I said this before, but I can sense something special about you, Sensei. There must be something that only I can do. That's how I feel when I'm with Sensei. That's why I'm gonna get stronger to find my special thing.
Nice. Okay.
Here goes.
Now, Dojima-san.
Ow! Damn it, who built a step here?
That'd be the carpenter, sir. Come on, don't take your anger out on the house. That won't solve anything.
Woo! I'm home! Naruto! I'm back!
Welcome back.
Oh, hi, Nanako-chan. Sorry, but could you go get his futon ready? Phew, I think he had a little too much to drink.
How else am I supposed to deal with this crap? Friggin' fancy-talking kid. I've been in this line of work since you were all learning your times tables.
The prefectural police sent in special investigational support. Because, you know, we haven't really made any progress on the serial murder since they started in April. So this special support is supposedly a hotshot detective from a well-known private agency.
Oh, no.
Well, you should have seen the look on my face when I met him. He's only a kid your age. I hear he's a pretty sharp cookie, though.
Oh, he's a brat like any other. Ain't nothing he can do to help. He goes on and on about deductions and deductions. Ace or no ace, the prefecture ought to be more careful about giving us brats to babysit. Condescending bastards.
The kid said as long as he can be of assistance in solving a difficult case, he won't require a reward. Well, you can imagine the shine the higher-ups took to him after that. So we can't exactly turn him down.
Gadachi!
Gah, sorry. In my big mouth.
You run your jaw like this is all some kind of joke.
It's Angus McDonald, yes.
Your fault to begin with for jumping the gun and hauling in that peeping Tom.
I was thinking that, yes.
Oh,
And you can take your share of the blame, too. Always wandering around crime scenes whenever something happens.
That is my M.O.
His futon's ready.
All right, Dojima-san, up and at him. Nanako-chan got your futon all ready for you.
Ugh,
sure does stink like sake in here.
Yes, I would. Please. In this case, save even when you're not about to do something stupid.
Hey.
Yeah. See where this goes. Ha! Of course. Do I now? Oh, she's the moon, okay. Okay. Go ahead and save here, and then we can call it a night. Seems like as good a time as any. All right, see you later on.